he's practically blind without his glasses. And I'd say his dad never left. He just didn't see him.